located in a wide swath of virgin forest on 580,000 square meters, lies a unique Echo Village project, a project of the Keppe Pacheco Free University. This is more than just your typical Echo Village. It is part of a decades-long project to disinvert the psychosocial values of humanity. The driving force behind this project comes from Norberto Keppe's science of analytical trilogy, an expansive scientific, philosophical, and theological approach to treating the human being and the society in which he lives based on the values of goodness, truth, and beauty. The Trilogical Echo Village puts disinverted principles into practice, not only in sustainable buildings and infrastructure, but also by performing a type of sociotherapy, where participants are able to live in a way that's much closer to how human beings were meant to live. This international project welcomes volunteers from around the world, constructing sustainable homes and a large community center with activities for community residents. The buildings are built from ecologically produced bricks, fabricated in Cambuquira by local citizens, trained by volunteers from the São Paulo-based Keppe Pacheco Association. Bordered by the picturesque Lambari River, the area is a haven for fishing and rural tourism. 5 kilometers from the center of the romantic city of Cambuquira, in a mountainous region in Brazil's famous mineral springs region in southern Minas Gerais. The existing forest will be completely preserved, contributing to the continuation of the local ecosystem for generations to come. The project features permaculture-inspired, ecologically built homes and organic crops grown without pesticides or genetic modifications, which will be available to feed the inhabitants of the village. The community house and other dwellings will provide lodging for volunteers who bring their knowledge and skills in exchange for staying in the villa and enjoying Cambuquira's invigorating climate. The village will run on clean, non-polluting energy, such as the solar panels which have already been installed on the roof of the Keppe Pacheco project's Grand Hotel Trilogy. Wherever possible, it will use magnetic energy devices based on Norberto Keppe's new physics, such as the Keppe Motor ecological fans. All water in the village will be spring-fed. The village is intended to be an information exchange and center for culture, arts, and science, a place for personal and professional development, supporting the sustainable prosperity of the city of Cambuquira and the Mineral Springs District of southern Minas Gerais. Functioning in part as an extension of the activities of the Grand Hotel Trilogy, the community center will host classes that benefit the inhabitants of the region: ballet classes, guitar and piano lessons, English classes, and professional development for hairdressers and dressmakers, ecological brick production, and classes on how to utilize social currency for sustainable development. Periodically, we intend to bring students from other cities like São Paulo, Belo Horizonte, Rio de Janeiro, and cities around Cambuquira so that they can live and learn the techniques of permaculture, ecological agriculture, and the construction of sustainable homes. Participants will organize and develop traditional festivals such as the Festival of the Divine in Cambuquira, which has become one of the most beautiful and truly historic festivals in Brazil. The associates of the project will have land set aside where they can build sustainable homes to enjoy without having to own them, like members of a club. The village will operate according to Trilogical philosophy and will feature sustainable bioconstruction, waste management, alternative energy, such as composting and solar panels, organic orchards and gardens, a school, chapel, and an innovative science and technology center. to meet the spiritual needs of the residents and locals, a chapel of Our Lady of All Peoples will be built in honor of the Virgin Mary of Amsterdam, who announced the coming of the Holy Spirit in the hearts of all peoples, so that they could be preserved from corruption, calamity, and war. The Village of All Peoples will be a center for ecology and technology, open to the workers and students of Cambuquira, a place for recreation, for swimming, hiking, and enjoying nature, and most of all, a place for enjoying life as it was meant to be lived. Ecoville, Aldeia do Divino.